Akhirnya, ilmuwan yang membuat dan menjual virus corona atau COVID-19 ke China ditangkap.
We're here today to announce 3 separate cases highlighting the ongoing threat posed by Chinese economic espionage and research theft in the United States.
Kabar tentang seorang ilmuwan asal Universitas Harvard, Amerika Serikat bernama Charles Lieber ditangkap karena membuat dan menjual virus corona atau COVID-19 ke China beredar di media sosial.
Federal investigators at the Lexington home of 60-year-old Dr. Charles Lieber today, moments after his arrest at his Harvard office.
The complaint alleges that Dr. Lieber signed a contract with the Chinese university in Wuhan and was paid up to $50,000 per month, plus up to $158,000 in living expenses.
Kabar ini disebarkan akun Twitter @JohnBewellCTM pada 5 April 2020. Akun Twitter ini mengunggah informasi mengenai penangkapan Charles Lieber. USA just discovered the man who manufactured and sold the #coronavirus to China.
The chair of Harvard's chemistry department, he also allegedly received more than $1.5 million to set up a research lab in China, all while working at Harvard and receiving multiple research grants from the U.S. Department of Defense and National Institutes of Health. Also charged today, 2 Chinese nationals, 29-year-old Yanqing Yi, who worked as a scientific researcher at Boston University. 30-year-old Zhaozong Zhang worked on cancer research at Beth Israel Deaconess Medical Center.